Hey yo, what's good YouTube, man? It's your boy Senpai, you know what I'm saying, bro. I'm back with another anime video, dog. You feel me? And today, bro, we got Jobless Reincarnation again, or Mushoku Tensei, AMV. Somebody tell me react to it. Y'all already know I get around to all reactions. If I haven't got to your request yet, it's because I'm doing it in order, so I'm gonna get to your request, I promise. Yeah, bro. You already know I can hold y'all up. We get straight to the video, so I just like button, comment more video ideas down below, hit that sub button, bro. And without further ado, dog, let's get straight into this AMV, though. Turning Point 3, Mushoku Tensei, spoiler alert. It's a spoiler, this motherfucker. Probably the spoiler alert, probably when a nigga, when that nigga start fighting. If he and he hit him in the chest. What song is this? This song is fire. I swear to God, this song fire is here. For my mama. I don't know what he's saying. I mean, obviously I can read what he's saying, but like, yeah, this shit fire, bro. This AMV is crazy. It's different. It don't gotta have live action. Like, it's not live action, bro. And it's fire. Yeah, bro, this is definitely fire. But this one got live action, bro. And it looked, yeah. That shit is fire, bro. What song is this? Somebody link me that song. This shit fire. This definitely fire, bro. Most definitely. Crazy, bro. Yeah, that was crazy, dog. That was crazy. That was Turning Point 3, Mushoku Tensei. Somebody please tell me the song, because that song was fucking fire. The AMV was fire, too. Like, it's not like a live action AMV, but like, they kind of have fighting and matching it up. That shit was crazy. That was definitely crazy. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed the video, man. If you did, give you that thumbs up. Comment more videos down below. Hit that sub button, bro. Join my Discord. Join my Discord server. Follow my socials. And, yeah, bro, I'm definitely, getting around to everybody's video. So, if I haven't got to yours yet, don't you feel me, bro? Just chill, bro. I'm getting to it, I promise you. But, yeah, bro, I'm gonna catch up with you in the next one. Step out.